Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa SE. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with the full service history and comes with our network key warranty, which is 12 months to standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage, and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in silver. You'd have 16-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you in those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats about there, split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm sure to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car here. Heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Talking about keeping you warm through winter, this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and the heated steering wheel there as well. So overall, this car is perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, this is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM. So there's plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls up while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. On that, you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well. And the maps are automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 21,521 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa SE, mostly finished in the black leather with the black cotton running down the centre there as well. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. And if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.